Live or are we not?
Well, as soon as you said live, I started it because we already got our first.
All right, that's our intro.
Hi guys.
Oh, we're doing it right now.
Yes.
Right, okay.
Way to show off how.
This is my team.
Hi guys, I'm not Takes a Zelfie, but I'm doing his intro because he totally forgot to do it. So we're doing Squaaad Assault. There's four of us.
Yeah, that. What she said.
Tank.
Gator's here.
Here.
Cheryl's here.
Why didn't you?
Hola.
Okay. I was gonna say,
and
why
I'm Mia. No, actually, I'm Zelfie because I did the intro, so I get to be Zelfie today.
I'm Mia. Got it. Alright. Roselia? Dot dot dot. Rose Rose. I know only Cheryl and me are gonna get that.
Look at this player right here. Oh, yeah.
That was a terrible play.
Oh my god, he's not. He doesn't get another superpower boost. He's so good at this game.
Yep, that was the plan.
By the way,
now we gotta set up Veil to win with DD Salazzle.
Yeah. Yeah. Salazzle or teach it on a boom.
This is definitely DD.
I'm so mad that thing got Dragon Dance.
Hey, Necrozma got Dragon Dance too.
Fucking Necrozma. No, that's actually kind of dope.
Aw, he left.
I know Lapras getting Dragon Dance isn't new, but I want to like actually build around it since Lapras is kind of good and or viable in RU this time. Also, yeah, it hasn't been said yet, but we're doing RU.
Yeah. So you disconnect. So what teams do we have here? I have a whole bunch of teams that I just copy and pasted.
I have.
I want to use that.
I have like
Flapple set.
More teams.
The Flapple. I didn't. Grab the Flapple.
Up DD, Gravapple, or Cycle with Lychee Berry and Gluttony? Hello? Like, that's godlike.
Oh my god. Please build around that.
Think about, like, these water teams.
Yeah,
we have an OU mod. Squad. I forgot, we have a team with the OU mod. Let's use the OU mod.
The OU.
Bring the cheat and bring the OU mod to our
Does it have ascended ability released? Crap.
This is why we don't let Finn build.
Finn doesn't
know what's going on.
Oh, we won! Yeah!
We're so good at this game. We are so good at this game. Alright. Hold on, I got this.
Alright, I found it.
I found it too. We got the Pokemon ready. Alright.
Yeah.
Let's go, Flareon.
Doke. I honestly want to see how long it takes to do this.
Dude, Flareon's actually
using a real team.
What is this?
Weird.
Why does my man have a real ass team? I was not ready for this.
It's Zoop Doop Scoop. What do you expect?
Zoop Doop Scoop.
Zoop Doop Scoop.
Zoop Doop Scoop. Why does this not have Scald?
This is a Finn team. Why are you asking? Dude, it's so we don't thaw them when we freeze.
This is an easy predict. It's gonna go into the Delmi. It smashes ice.
Get frozen.
I wouldn't even know. I clicked ice cream.
I clicked EU. Oh.
Okay.
I guess this.
Why don't we have Veil?
Why don't we just Blizzard?
Make sure to yell at Finn.
Kaboom.
No, here we hit Freeze Dry.
Oh. Alright, well, the Vaporeon's coming in regardless, so.
Yeah, we should have hit Freeze Dry. Who clicked? I clicked Freeze Dry. Who clicked Blizzard? Did anyone click Blizzard?
I don't know.
Are you making a team?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Dude, we have the counter. We have Flareon. Flareon, bro.
Oh shit! Go.
Yo.
The counter's here.
I'm clicking Wish because they're going Vaporeon, and then
we're going Rotom.
Yeah, go fridge.
Oh
shit!
Wow,
Volt switch.
Really stayed in. I was thinking they were going to go to Rune.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, now we click Freeze Dry again.
Okay, we taught this, right? I think
we can talk whatever comes in.
We're gonna switch to Lazzle, so we double into Flareon.
Oh my gosh, this guy's a blue.
No, wait. We're going to Gastrodon now, because they're gonna predict the Flareon, and they're gonna click the poison move, so we go into Gastrodon.
Oh my gosh. Wait, why did he go into this? This is the worst double ever. What the fuck?
Why did you want
me to do this? Probably is Flareon.
I'm not playing.
He goes into Delmise.
What do we do against this?
We go into OU mod.
This isn't going to work.
We take 38.
All right, here we go. Here we go. The chip.
The status.
Hey, no leftovers.
Oh, yeah, Skirder's at bulk.
We have base 60 defense. Why don't we go Flareon on Delmise?
Because it's the OE mod, obviously.
Burn 65.
Burn us.
Zelfie.
Fuck.
Please.
I'm calling it now. They're going to go Lazzle.
Damn. They did not go Lazzle. Alright.
What is this guy doing?
Okay. Hold on.
Why don't we just click trick? What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Nothing. All right, no, now we.
How sick Mal doesn't have Prankster right now? That's so fucked.
I know he's just trying to. All right,
I'm
back to
Blizzard because he's good.
Dexit is just like no.
All right, I think they're just gonna sack Vaporeon here because it's useless.
Imagine sacking your ice resistance.
Come on, man.
It's against Vanillix's fridge team. Yeah. Honestly, I say we just hard Vanillix.
This is good to
we just hard Vanillix here.
Fine.
Go no, we send in Vanillix, and then when they go to the Lazzle, we go to the Ogimon.
Yeah.
Alright, we go on ice cream.
We go into Lazzle here.
It's my team.
Alright, they go into Lazzle, we go into Ogimon, and we get the Flash Fire boost.
Yeah, of course.
We can just wish, protect, and heal ourselves.
Oh, you Sludge Bomb this time. Tragic.
Yeah. It did 28, don't panic.
I clicked Wish.
Yeah, I clicked Wish.
I'll click Wish too.
Oh no. Okay.
Just in case Cheryl clicked Lava Plume, expected like Delmise.
I was not about to click Lava Plume. Oh.
Hey, I've seen what you do in the face of P-Don with Celesteela on the team.
Because Celesteela lives anywhere.
I'm stacking Fridge, so we just get a free Gastro Switch.
All right.
I like it. Now. What we do?
We click EQ, and when they go down, we go back to the Ogimon.
Sack and Savali? Got it.
Okay.
Yeah, that works. I can't believe Savali is, like, actually tier-defining in RU now.
It only took Dexit.
It only took Dexit, and its move turning into Double Edge. We go Ogimon here, I think.
Yeah, we go Ogimon. For sure.
There's no Magnet Pulmons? Oh, come on. Yeah.
We click Lava Plume, right?
No, we click Wisp for the shit.
We burn it. Oh my
god, I don't think this thing has anything to
do with it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it has Mystical Fire, but who's clicking Mystical Fire right here?
Who's clicking Mystical Fire?
I thought that was the Mystical Fire animation.
I will say attack. No, gets the chip.
No.
Does it actually trade abilities? No, it doesn't.
Yeah, I would go Gastro here, but somebody didn't give it Scald, so I don't want to go.
I mean,
this isn't even Vanillix.
The OE mod has done its job. Okay, that works.
T spikes.
Okay, guys, you know what?
There's no reason not to click Blizzard here.
There we go. Yeah. Let's draw Jin.
Okay, at some point, we go into Girder so we can get the free Guts boost.
Yeah. The Guts Boost is gonna be there regardless, right? What do we do right here?
Go
Gastro. I think we just go Gastro.
I think Gastro.
We can't let it set up like more than one Nasty Plot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because Ogimon's kind of dead. Right. Shit.
Speaking of dead,
I think we just sack Flareon.
Alright.
Bye, Flareon.
Hey, look who doesn't have a Blizzard Resist.
Look who carried the team. Who let this OU mod in are you?
Yeah.
Alright, let's not get Para. That works. You wanna just like go to
God. Okay. Actually that works out.
I guess we go to again and we don't it doesn't have HP.
Yeah. The fear. Unless it has like plus two Dragon Pulse.
That is
me. Okay. All
right,
goodbye. What the?
I actually
we are so good at this game.
Why does this only ever happen when we're actually recording?
No, who stayed in? Who stayed in?
What just happened?
Now. Fear us.
As it goes.
Every freaking time we use ice types on Squaaad Assault, this happens.
Ice types are broken, I swear.
Catch my guts.
Oh my god. We are too good at this game.
Wait 1 minute, I'm about to finish this amazing team.
Alright.
I'm gonna load up a different team.
Give me a special attacker. Just give me a special attacker. That's all I need on
the team.
I already have NDDD.
Shit.
I'm just gonna
have... this guy's using...
Alright, I got them on.
Alright, Zelfie, you in here?
Yeah, I'm in here. This is
Tar Lantern, because...
What is this? What, ninja?
Who let the top pass in?
Jesus!
Oh my gosh, it's CD.
Is that Joyce Fan Ninja?
That is CD. Are we back to DPP, boys?
Oh yeah, we are.
I say we go Turtonator here and click Fire Blast.
I say we...
Because they don't have...
Oh wait, Body Press actually does nothing here.
No,
I said let me click the move! Who's the...
Fine. I didn't live!
Okay, I'm not clicking. I'm not clicking because right. I have shit accuracy.
Why don't you go for an anchor shot? Like the fool.
Because what does Turtonator do? Like,
all right, Turtonator.
Oh, I guess I kind of beat this. Oh well.
Now we go Mudsdale.
Oh, I was gonna say it's Choice Band, so we get a free Volt Switch.
Okay, did someone set up Rocks? Okay, good. Now we click Rock Slide here.
What is the state of it? Oh.
It can do some crazy shit, like it's Iron Defense and Calm Mind.
Surprisingly bulky.
I see. That is...
Okay, legit.
Oh, we're so good at this game.
We're so good. Oh my god.
Why are we faster than this?
I didn't like that one.
Because
it's Trick Room.
Wait, isn't its minimum speed 166? It had Iron Ball.
Bro, I love the ladder.
I just want to point out, he set up Trick Room and went into Basculin, so... I think the play here... Wait.
I have no
guys?
Yeah. I don't even know.
He set up Sticky Web.
Yeah.
He used Trick Room.
Wait, what the fuck is this?
Wait, he used Sticky Web and Trick Room on the same set. It's not even like two different things.
I think we just like hard
mad.
I can't believe we're faster than Basculin because he says
it's special Basculin. What the
dude? He's gonna
trust the process. Trust the process.
Oh my gosh!
Wait, room service? What is this team?
Okay, he just wants I see what his plan. That's actually good. Now, he was just stalling the Trick Room to get his room service Malamar activated.
If Trick Room is
bad, we're so fast.
It has contrary.
Wait.
Oh my gosh, he's the goat! Yo!
Tell you guys, this guy thinks outside the box, like withdraw Alakazam.
What the fuck?
I think we just go Mudsdale here again and we click the
show.
Okay, is Body Press or Earthquake better? Like, a legitimate ass question.
Oh my gosh! Bro, we're not even staying.
This man was so serious up until he clicked Thief.
What the fuck is
gonna go like change this Mudsdale to
Water Absorb?
Because Volt Absorb is better.
We don't really have a Water Resist.
Wait, what do we do against?
We have Mudsdale. That's a good Water Resist.
Actually, you know what? I'm just sending this guy.
Oh wait, this is a Sucker Punch. I forgot.
I'm here.
Click Sludge Bomb.
Oh my gosh. You guys are geniuses. Dodging that just
I wish I was running Sucker Punch.
Oh shit.
I think we lost.
We go into ENDD.
Yeah, we have Steve. Yeah.
Even with Sticky Web, speed.
Do we die to life?
But then, like.
Okay, send in Mudsdale.
This is free.
Okay.
He's not going U turn. Okay.
That did a lot of damage.
How did we beat Basculin?
Stamina.
Yeah.
All right, and just pray that this doesn't kill.
I actually did go back and change it.
Oh my gosh.
Do we live?
We're so good. We're so good at this game. Pog.
We really won. We really
won. My man had a calculated plan.
This is the squad.
Oh my gosh. The Silverpuff doesn't have belly drum, and this saddens me.
Wait, what doesn't have belly drum?
No, it's Sticky Webs. It doesn't get belly drum this gem for whatever reason.
That's so
sad.
And Why is oh, this... hey, he's running the best Shipmon ever. We click taunt here.
Why does state exist? That did 41 in election terrain.
Disabled it. It's got a switch.
And we disabled it.
We laid out a spike.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, is it actually
this.
A
board? Taunt this.
I said I'm scared.
Sweet fail stops taunt.
Oh, you're right.
Doesn't.
I know it doesn't.
It's I'm thinking it's a burden. It's a burden because it used electricity. Okay. Stop confusing
so,
me.
Okay, well, it killed us.
So what's the answer?
I think we just go the bird.
EB it has the worst Bedef ever. Just a heads up.
We are so good at this game. Oh, never mind.
Bandit
burn. We're still bad.
Wait, we have Chrysalon. This mod has like 3 million Spadef.
True.
Why didn't we do that in the first place?
We should have done that first. And Fezzik is unironically probably better than Chrysalon.
Actually, like, Chrysalon's okay.
Yeah, we're just dead here.
Now we set up with.
Oh yeah, Flapple.
Flapple
ice punches us. What do we have?
It just killed. Oh my god!
Blade is strong.
This thing is ridiculous.
This mod actually. This mod could actually Oko Alabamola with the SD.
Yeah, like Gallade is probably the most legit thing on his team outside of like the Sylph Ally form, and maybe Mime.
People should use more Gallade in Oras Arnie.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Shit.
So we kind of lose here, but you know, we most definitely tried.
Alright, you get the crit here.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Okay, we go into Choice Scarf Arctisol and we click Bolt Beak and we pray that it's not like ground.
He sends in. No, why would you not send in the Pincurchin? I want the terrain.
Damn it. It's okay, we're fast. Shit. No, wait, we lived.
Click X.
You did not.
Alright.
F. Point out that if we were. I'm assuming that was Scarf Arctisol.
Oh, this looks disgusting.
Was it Scarf?
I think it was Scarf. I don't have that team.
Okay.
So I can't tell you.
Alright.
I want a free win.
Oh, you want a free win? I have Barbarical Veil.
Yeah.
Okay, it's my Barbarical Veil.
Yeah, it's Barbarical Veil. Oh no, he has. Oh my gosh, what that scarf Cincino? The one counter to Barbarical.
Go,
no,
shit.
I don't care. Bad respect for Chinch.
Of course.
Honestly, Cincino's okay in this gen, in RU.
Yeah.
Steelix is
like, faster. It was obviously better in the pre Steelix meta.
Yeah.
God damn it. Vileplume. Let's go, Vileplume. I already won. We literally just took.
Yeah, I don't know why they got rid of Flame Power. Is it because of Dynamax?
Probably.
Why get rid of?
They got rid of. I don't know why they got rid of like Return as well.
Or Pursuit.
Yeah, like I'm not sure why, but it's honestly creates a very interesting metagame.
I guess they wanted to get rid of Return of Frustration because Max Strike lowers speed. And so they didn't want to make it so, like, every mod has speed control, or every physical attacker has speed control.
Did somebody click Strength Slap here? Okay, good.
I just don't like Dynamax.
On the switch.
I think it's funny. It doubles.
It's alright.
Like,
it is impossibly broken in singles.
It is impossibly broken in 6v6 singles. It is tolerable in 3v3s.
Will you turn into DD?
Oh, nice Perish Body.
You need the Shadow Ball.
Aha.
Perish Body on your Cursalus.
Kappa. Imagine Kill being it, forced to like... switch out. Oh, that did nothing.
We should. Shit.
Physically.
Go to...
We got a Runerigus, right?
Runerigus here. Yeah.
This poison.
Runerigus is actually really hard to say, even though English is my normal language. Runerigus.
Runerigus. Yeah. Runarigus.
Wait, do we go to that or do we go to Vileplume so we can get rid of T-Spikes first? Well, it's too late.
Chip.
Oh, wow.
I say go Vileplume.
Why don't you, Zelfie, why don't you think rationally before I take my turn?
That requires me to think.
So we don't get Roxa.
Body pressing this thing is good, though.
Body press is a broken move.
Really like
thanks, effects.
Nice. We are so good at this.
Because he might go to Goodra.
I feel like he would have gone to Goodra already.
Yeah.
He looks like a gooey kind of guy.
Oh, yeah.
He does look like a gooey kind of guy. Gator thinks. Gator thinks.
Can that be the episode title?
Oh, no. He's not gooey.
Hey, guess who was right? Guess who was right?
I still don't think we should state it, but once again.
Steel Valley, I think.
Wait, it might be.
Yikes.
I think we just like sack Valley here and.
We can do some damage.
That is a lot of damage. We are so good at this game. Why did he click Sludge Wave though?
I actually don't know.
Why did he click a
There's
Dragon Move?
On this team.
I mean,
I don't have a Fire Resist.
I'm Barbarian.
Because my Fire Resist. Barracle.
Yeah.
Who's gonna get banned at some point, so.
Brooke.
Yeah. I'm surprised Flygon isn't down here.
We had it
used
until.
To be back down here. And the,
we had Flygon in 2019. 2020, you decided to be assholes.
Yeah.
And I mean, that's what they did last
time. Ally here, and then we go Vileplume.
I like Vileplume.
Yeah, he does not have. We can't snap. Sleep powder.
We
can
strength snap everything good, but, besides like Cursola.
Yeah.
But...
no reason not to strength snap to Hilo.
Oh no, not our Black Sludge.
Oh no.
I guess we'll recover to full for
rest
free.
In peace.
And throw off a. Yeah.
What a terrible.
Sludge Bomb?
He's got two steel types. Do not click Sludge Bomb.
I don't care. I clicked it.
What do you mean he has two steel types? He hasn't revealed Savali yet.
Oh, right. I just automatically
assumed the SD explosion. So volume one.
I actually saw something about that in RU chat. Is that actually a set people are ready?
I don't know.
So dumb it is.
Like, apparently they think both Silvally might have a niche, so maybe.
Yeah, do you know what Silvally is actually, like, super underrated? Ground Valley.
Silvally's really good now because they buffed multi-attack.
And everything else is dead.
And Thanos
And remember, once Home comes out, this thing gets defogged too. Like,
it turns out when there's no fire types, Flareon is a good mod. I still can't get over that.
Do we try for the max roll, or do we just go into Vanillex and try and set up Veil, or do we set up Rocks, or what?
Let's just set up Veil. Whatever. I mean, we could stream snap this into Oblivion, so we could switch in.
For the speed tie! He's running max HP.
Ah. Nice.
To be fair, if you strength snap something at max HP, you actually still get the attack drop.
Yeah. It's broken. Because Gamebreak decided we need a move that heals you to full and lowers your opponent's attack.
That was fine.
There we go. This is actually
I hate
so
this
tough.
Move so much.
It's the same, but okay, here's my take. Vileplume might actually be ban worthy in RU.
I don't think so.
Oh my gosh, remember Oras RU when everyone was on the Vilepile train for a while?
Yes. Yeah.
And Spirit, who by the way I named my Vileplume after. Just want to point that out.
Yeah.
That's Fairy Volley. Poor guy.
Was all like oh shit.
I like Cheryl's interpretation of the scenario. Aw. Show him the true pain of stream sap.
Yeah.
That's true. It doesn't bypass sub, unfortunately.
Pink182 tweeted.
Do you know what bypass sub with strength sap?
I don't know. It doesn't say it does. So I'm gonna presume it doesn't. Oh my gosh, we were just talking about this earlier too. Fucking jump
up. Oh, they got voice.
good at this game. Why can't I ever have fucking tournament matches?
Wait, Jumpluff's not in... Yeah, it's not in Gen 8.
It's illegal because it got stopped at the Galarian border.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, do you know what we do? We go set up Aurora Veil. And then we go into Barbarical.
Oh, wait, no, we just trigger Parasol. That's even funnier.
Oh, right. Does it have to be a physical attack?
I don't know. I think so.
Yeah. Let's just try
to make contact.
Alright, let's just make it Aurora Veil first. Aurora Veil first, so...
Yeah, Aurora Veil first, and then I guess we just go into Barb and click Grass Knot so it doesn't die.
Yeah, exactly.
Because Grass Knot is a contact move.
Oh my god, this is...
this is so dumb.
And there it is.
We have 4 months. There's nothing you can do.
Alright.
I'm clicking Grass Knot and Destiny Turf dies. Want to sack Runerigus or Pile Plume Works?
There you go. It died sleeping.
Shit. Actually, try again because Aurora Veil.
There we go.
Wow, we're assholes.
That is the best view. Nice. Oh my gosh, we got
the worst it doesn't matter.
Alright, it doesn't matter. We got Boltund and Lunatone.
Oh, bro, gosh. I see a Diglett.
I see a Diglett too. Okay, I think the guy that Gators played has like soul barbarical support. So yeah. Focus Sash Sigilyph with T Wave. I don't know what the fuck this Arctovish is doing. Like, Sticky Web Vanillix.
Like, this bitch is Scarf Arctovish.
I'm actually kind of surprised it took us this long to get two games going at once, because that's normally what happens when we do this.
You're not wrong. Anyways, yeah.
I won.
We're actually a lot more organized than usual.
Right? Actually, it's Honker that's the worst about this.
Guys, do you think the Skellige's choice band?
I have no clue. I feel like it's Sword Sand.
I'm gonna say yes.
It's not.
No, not my Assault Vest.
No.
My Go-Work actually good.
Oh my gosh, how do we have a third game? Who the fuck searched for a third game? Oh my gosh,
I did.
I haven't even used my squad yet.
Oh shit.
I like how you're like, oh, I won this game. And then you immediately open up a new game just to get Destiny bonded.
Oh, take that fish.
Gator, I think you like out. Gator, I think you actually lose to Arctovish.
Bro, this thing is.
Oh my gosh. I'm trying to taunt the Alcremie. Alcremie! Oh my gosh. We straight up lost. Wait, hold on, what if it's Draining Kiss and we Perish Body it?
Yeah, like, nobody start any new games until we finished all three of these.
Alright.
So, Savali is dead? How did Savali die?
Yo, I just plugged into the Alcremie game. This thing is all set up.
Yeah, okay, so we have Sash.
Speed, we're good.
Just for the record, I actually think normal Calm Mind Alcremie is trash, but Acid Armor Calm Mind is... very legitimate.
Oh my gosh, is this cosmic power Sigilyph all over again?
Oh no.
Our Sigilyph might be untouchable. Hold up.
Yeah, you guys just lose to ACM there.
Who's here?
It's Rule.
Oh, my Rule.
Now we Destiny Bond. Hopefully they're not smart.
Okay.
Oh my gosh,
we lost the Butterfree.
Shit.
Yeah,
right,
we don't
talk about that. I think I actually just lose to Salazzle. No, wait, I have Boltund. I can get hardwalled by Steelix.
Nice.
Our Arctozole on the field, I don't know what
I'm gonna assume it's gonna click its move. That is not its move. Hold on.
I have Surf for Steelix, by the way, in case you guys were wondering.
Nice.
I don't know what else to put on.
I don't know what else to put on either seven.
Oh, it has Volt Absorb?
Yes, it does. Because what other ability does it have? It has, like, I don't know.
It has Slush Rush, but it's unreleased.
That's not legal.
Oh, wait, it has Static, too.
Oh.
Yes, does it really?
Yeah, I think so. I think that's the other ability.
Weird choice.
I actually remember having to reset a couple times. Yeah, because I only had one bird fossil. So I had to reset.
Those things are so hard to find. Like, do like 5 hours of fossil hunting.
It took me almost an hour.
No!
Oh my god.
Why are we going through this?
Oh my gosh.
Can I quit?
We are not having a fun time.
What are you guys doing?
Squad. That doesn't quick attack work.
Quick attack.
I did. Why didn't it work?
What are you guys doing?
This bitch went into Jefferson. Oh my god.
Because the Arctisol is grounded, therefore it's the one that gets the like boost from terrain blocking
are you
priority.
To, like outplay the Steelix. Because you have Bolton. Oh my god.
Because Bolton can do jack shit to Steelix.
Yeah. Alright, so it's focus last year.
Focus last year.
We lose 4 Mons in the game?
What are you guys talking about?
Several things at once.
Yes. There's a lot of things.
This was a bad idea. Our ladder points are at risk.
You guys are group ladder?
Oh no.
Yes. Well, like,
I wouldn't do that.
Oh my gosh, who else is here? Who joined this
Yo,
time?
Yo, what is happening
in here? Oh my gosh! Welcome our special guest, Honker, to Squaaad Assault.
Me. No.
Half an hour in.
Are you guys I would join,
yes.
But I'm really tired.
We are. We are. Hop on.
I'm just gonna head out. It's good to
I
see you.
Ursula have no defense.
Are we on the Squaaad Attack or Squaaad Assault account?
Yes.
Why
we
does
are.
He lose to Arctisolt now?
The password is the same as it normally is.
Yes,
can...
I was about to leak the password.
Yeah, I don't know.
But don't worry.
Zelfie.
Yeah.
Yo, we're God. We are God.
I'll see you later.
We're not a God.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, Rule was here.
And the rule all right, was gone. Here. I probably sound much better now.
All right. Hi.
Yeah, I haven't been on this website in like 10 years.
Alright, I'm gonna pull up my squad.
Okay, now that we finished 3 games at the same goddamn time.
Let me pull up the squad!
Wait, how many Ks is it? I don't remember.
It's 3 A's.
Alright.
3 A's, okay.
Yeah. I put the password somewhere up there if you don't remember it.
Yeah.
Alright. Actually, we're not doing too bad of the ladder.
I forgot about that first word. That's why I wasn't getting it.
Dynamax Donger.
Okay, so we have Phalanx, which is just worse than Machoke, bulk-wise.
Okay, why are you guys in, like, 4 different battles? I found the right one.
I don't know why we're in 2 at once. We were doing so good until this happened.
Wait, did Mia get a mic? What the hell?
She did get a mic.
Yeah.
What
the
fuck? Welcome to 2020.
This is definitely 2020.
Did you miss me?
You don't have to put it with like my 2012 sound quality.
I know, Gator's here. Mia has a mic. We're actually recording. What the hell?
Bro, we just got outplayed.
Yeah.
We can't taunt after the taunt, bro.
What if we named it Taunt?
I haven't done anything involving Pokemon in like 10 years. You have no idea.
Yeah. The last thing I remember doing on like in a group like this was Glalie.
And that was 6 months ago.
Like, I legit don't know like any of the new mons. Besides, the one thing I do know is I know like that Grimmsnarl, I think, has Prankster, and that's like about it. But like it's probably not even good because of the Prankster nerf last gen anyway.
That's pretty good. It's a good screen setting.
It's actually OU by usage.
Well, I mean, they also snapped like all of the mons out of existence. So
yeah, Flareon's OU or good at
OU. Yeah, I heard about that. Wait, so why is Flareon like specifically? What does Flareon do that makes it OU? Is it just a powerful physical attacker? Is that like literally it?
They deleted every other fire type, so Flareon is automatically your last resort for fire type.
Well, that and Rotom Heat, apparently.
Yeah. Rotom
Heat. But wait, Arcanine exists, though. Is Arcanine not just better than Flareon? I mean, I get that, like, in regards to raw... In regards to raw... Okay, okay. In regards to raw power, I know Flareon has a higher attack stat, but like obviously Arcanine has access to like close combat and some other better
power. So, the big difference is that Flareon, look at Flareon's special defense.
I know it's high, but I mean, it's not going to be taking water moves.
Okay, so Magic Clefable is no longer the bulky-ass Callbinder as it was before. It's now a Life Orb set. Like, everyone's running Life Orb Clefable.
To be fair, that Life Orb Clefable was always an underrated set, I feel like.
But that is, like, the main set now, and Flareon actually handles that.
So, people are running a Def Miss Flareon. With the heavy duty boot.
Okay, so it's running like a bulky physical attacker.
Yeah.
Am I getting that? Okay, I can see that.
I think it's just like Wish Protect, Wisp Flare Blitz.
Yeah, something
because uninvested Flareon still hits like a bullet.
And like Corsola Galar, I know, isn't fully evolved, so it can run Eviolite and have like ridiculous defense. Does it get recover as well?
It doesn't,
because I know. Even better.
I know
regular Corsola always got recover because it always used to use that in the anime, but
also,
like,
we're both using
Corsola.
Sticky Webs.
Like,
I think we're both degenerates here. Fuck this movie.
Yeah, I have like
sticky web setters now.
Like, what the hell is this Hatterene thing? I've never even heard of this.
Well, right now, Hatterene, what place are you?
I know. I'm just looking at the list.
Basically
Hatterene. Yeah, if Gardevoir and Espeon had a baby, you would get Hatterene.
Does get magic bounce.
Gonna call it Fairy type Reuniclus.
Okay, yeah, I feel like Fairy type Reuniclus is more accurate considering that speed stat is like it's one base speed slower than Escavalier, and Escavalier's like, you know,
it's
my
slower
boy.
Slower than Escavalier?
Yeah, it's 29. Escavalier, I'm the guy to know this. I know it's 30, so...
Awesome, we just got toxic by Salazzle. Like, on Salazzle.
Toxic it back.
I hate this.
Oh my god, it killed toxic me! It
did they finally make... Like, the thing is, what they need to do with corrosion is they need to make it allow, like, poison moves to just hit steel types.
Alright, I can't believe Barbarian's gonna win until he sets up sub.
He
didn't
put
that up.
Oh, he did it. Okay.
Alright, now he just clicked.
Just liquidation, he has protect, but who cares? Just keep clicking the water move.
Scarf and Dede.
Look at that attack, and then there's Tough Claws and Life Orb on top of that.
No, we're White Orb, right? No, why are we Life Orb?
No, we're Life Orb. Why would we? You gotta be Life Orb. Like, look at that. This is why we're Life Orb.
We're gonna die. We're gonna lose this because we're Life Orb.
We still have a Scrafty at 100. We have a Vanilla at 100.
Slazzle clicks Toxic.
It doesn't Oko Scrafty. No, Scrafty definitely beats Salazzle. Salazzle's not the problem. I don't know about Flapple at all. I just know it's like an apple dragon thingy.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we Stone Edge like a boss, or...
What the hell is this? Toxicity low key. Did they really just call something low key in this game?
Yes.
What the fuck is this?
Whoever clicks Superpower is a god.
Probably not Cheryl.
Probably.
Life Orb on this.
Alright.
Oh, did this lose knockoff? Wait, yeah. Scrafty lost an all
everything
my
lost
god.
Knockoff, and yeah. Everything also
and everything lost,
toxic. Lost
knockoff.
Wait, what happened to knockoff?
It's not a tutor,
in the game,
nor
it's
GM.
Just...
But it doesn't matter. If as long as it's a move that exists, can't you just transfer something from last turn? I thought
it's...
you were still able to.
No, it's
yeah.
Not yet.
No, I think we lose this.
Ready?
I can't believe we lost to Corrosion Salazzle.
Alright.
It says Flareon's RU as well, but you guys were telling me it's OU.
It's it's an OU mod. It's Rank C+. Obviously OU.
Yeah.
You are already searching for a Gen 8 RU battle.
Oh my gosh.
We're back on Veilwebs versus Sun.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're facing off against Sun, but we have Vanillux, so who cares?
Alright. Wait, this might be like Trick Room.
Why would it be Trick
Room? Dude, this is Cheryl's like reasoning behind this.
He has a rheumatiz PTSD.
Look, there was one guy like 15 minutes before he was.
This man actually has downs. He just said this might be Trick Room, guys. When this is the most obvious Sun team I've seen.
Oh my god!
What? Who stated?
Okay.
You know
who stayed in.
All right, here we volt switch because I know how to play.
Oh my gosh.
I know how to
Who's
play.
Who's playing Honker Play after like after a whole something like 6 months since he last played?
Yeah, that's right. You don't wish.
But why would I play?
Oh my god.
Why would I play this when Slay the Spire exists, you know?
That is true. Slay the Spire is a good game.
Do not click fail.
Like, love me or hate me, I'm spitting straight facts.
Who clicked fail?
Who clicked fail? I blame Gator.
They did!
Oh my gosh, you clicked taunt! Oh. That's actually that's not the worst result possible.
So, alright, this gets Solar Blade. Now that's actually sick. I kind of like that.
All right.
Okay, we're just gonna.
I know, like everything gets. Doesn't a Scavalier get first impression? It does not. Rip.
Rip the dream of one thing.
No, it doesn't.
Wait, we go into the Helix.
I know Durant gets it, but I thought I figured a Scavalier would get it as well, but no.
You're so good at this game. That's actually.
Now what?
And now we go into Barbarical and switch out.
Dude. I thought we were going to Barbarical.
Yeah, just set up and
Looks like we're going into Barbarical, folks.
Who's Oh. Who would Vanillix die?
Like, what?
Again.
Oh, we killed the Vaporeon.
Okay,
I guess Vaporeon's
a Dynamax was around, we could Dynamax right now, so we can't lose the Messine.
But you know why? You know what? Dynamax is not around, so who cares?
I'm like the Glendation. I'm so sad. Oh wait, this still dies. I think it does.
Oh shit, right.
Give the grass
died very badly.
I don't know what to do here.
By the way, I am at Vaporeon dying. I don't know how far ahead you guys are.
You guys aren't running. You got this thing that's walled by fairies. Why are you not running poison, fam?
We lost. We're not
good. So, we set up SD here. We do not set up
This gets Moxie!
What? It's always gotten
Moxie. Oh my god, that's sick! What, Rapidash never got Moxie, it's only the new one that does.
Hey, Rapidash gets Moxie? No, it doesn't.
Wait, really?
No, it does not!
You're dumb.
That's my point! So obviously, the one gen that Rapidash has, Galar has been around for, yes, it's always had Moxie, but I'm talking about regular Rapidash.
Why is not named
Because it's Flaps Arms
is funnier.
That is shiny, not creamy.
Is that like a reference to a flying girder? Oh, because it gets defog! I forgot.
I did know about that.
Yes, it does get defog. Yeah, I know like a couple of things. I see Goth of Telzar you, so I know Shadow Tag's still banned.
Shit. Yeah.
It was like
okay, we just go into.
Alright.
I think we just
move remember. A little bit.
I only know Orbeetle exists because I watched like 10 minutes of Zelfie's showdown live, and he was using Orbeetle.
I got bodied by Orbeetle, I think.
Oh no, I think
my opponent was using it, and then it was in one of the
earlier battles your opponent was using, and that's what it was.
Yeah, this is
that's
like
why I know that thing exists.
I clicked Curse like 6 times for free, and then won the game.
I remember Cheryl was complaining that Vikavolt doesn't get Roost anymore.
Yeah, it doesn't get defog anymore.
Yeah, I heard about that, but I mean it's still an okay bulky wall.
Yeah, but I want my defog.
That's true. So honestly, it was
a team with Mantine thinking that got defog. How do I run on that?
So, like, what is the deal with Rapid Spin? Because I did hear that its base power got buffed, but you guys said that it didn't clear hazards, but then you changed it that it does clear hazards.
So
I'm still like,
leakers are very,
hackers and leakers.
The leakers were very inconsistent about that. It's base 50 power,
it still
clears hazards, and it boosts your speed by one
stage. It's literally flame charge with Rapid Spin tacked on top.
Yo, that sounds amazing.
It is actually quite good.
The problem is there isn't really a whole lot of Rapid Spinners that can utilize it offensively anyway. Well, I mean, Moldbreaker Excadrill... Like, Rotom has never an answer to Moldbreaker Excadrill, so... I don't know what your point is there.
I'm clearing all this stuff.
That's the point. You're running the godly Lapras, though. Well, I mean, my point is that Excadrill can sweep you now without needing sand.
That's true.
And we pick Acid Armor?
Man, I really had a Mantine team.
Oh my gosh, this is Acid Armor Calm Mind Recovered.
Yes.
Cramorant is gone.
Who's okay? I swear to God, if someone stays in on this, I swear to God, if someone please, if someone stays in on this, I'm killing somebody, right here now. Thank you.
No Lapras here.
Good call. My God, that's enough. Oh, that's right. Lapras is like really heavy. Lapras, I mean, it makes sense. It's literally like a Loch Ness monster. So,
I'm gonna laugh so hard. Shit.
Hydro pump. Right. Just
yeah,
pump.
Lapras is
220. Just pump.
So this
just
is
pump.
A 50-50 right here.
It's.
He blizzarded anyway. See, I'm a god. I'm a god. And he forfeits. See,
I thought the blizzard was coming out, but Hunker was on the trigger right there.
What does heavy duty boots do?
You take no entry hazard damage.
You're immune from all hazards.
You don't take hazard damage.
Oh, they actually made an item for single battles.
Wow! I'm Gator Boy right now.
Oh yeah, you guys are Gator.
Oh shit, where are you a Gator Boy? He was a Gator Boy.
Oh no, not again. Please don't get... Don't get this account banned, Cheryl. I'm watching you.
What?
Don't get this account banned.
It's like, why is there Mr. Rhyme instead of just Mr. Mime Galar?
Mr. Rhyme is the evolved form of Mr. Mime Galar.
The better name is Mr. Crime.
Both of them as good as each other.
Well, that's the one with the gun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like I saw you tweet out something like that or retweet.
So I can't change my name or else I...
You can't... Who did this? Okay, actually this works out. Never mind. We click freeze right here. Because he doesn't have a freeze-dry switch in.
That is true. Although I don't know what Bolton looks like.
Well,
like, stats-wise.
Is it
like the same thing as that electric thing from last gen? That legendary? I feel like it would be kind of the same thing. This man's running sub-jellicent, by the way.
That's gonna use energy ball. Watch out.
It does. It's Lapras. Oh this God. Thing has pretty good special bulk, though.
I'm joking.
Like, we're not doing anything yet.
But, like, he's not doing... Look how much PP has Freeze Dry has, though. So he loses this. Recover only has 16. It used to have 32. It used to.
But we could crit.
Never mind. We're good.
Wait, do we speed tie? Oh, no, we're faster. We've been faster this entire time. Do we have speed invested in this?
Are we faster?
Yeah, I invested just enough to creep.
Why is this the answer? Yo, what the hell is that? I was stealing.
Why is Lapras dressed in here clicking moves? If anything, I thought this
all right, now he's switched out. Unless you're Cheryl, in which case you don't switch out.
Are we going to Grand Valley?
I know what multi-attack got buffed.
We're
going to
get Cassine really soon. Like, he's.
Do we just SD? We SD. SD, SD.
Yeah, we SD.
Is Rosary?
What is Cheryl?
I love this interaction so much.
I mean, I guess you sort of gain momentum here. I don't, but like you also lose your attack stats.
Dude,
it's
what if
kind
he
of like
into Zatu again? So who's faster? Is it Rose Raid or us? Oh, we're faster. Okay. So
not by much. Parting shot was the play. I agree because we're at minus one. We don't want to be taking a gear down right now.
I didn't know if SD before was a good play because I didn't know if we were faster in this raid.
Alright, back into Lapras. He's gonna recover, but who cares? Is that grass thing a physical attacker? We could have switched into that if it's physical not, attack. But I don't know what it is.
It just kind of clicks moves. I mean,
yeah. Look
at
that.
Mods, but that's Rillaboom.
So,
back into Gorbidor.
No, we have Ice Shard.
Oh, we do? Right. Oh, we do? What the hell? This man's running Ice Shard.
The lure.
What else
Why
is
the
Lapras
hell are you
running?
Yes, I am running Ice Shard Lapras.
You could run
Shut
like
up.
Thunderbolt. I don't know. Lapras has like some decent moves to run. Let me take a look.
I'm just
like,
gonna
Freeze Dry. Yeah. It's honestly like all the coverage you need.
It gets Mega Horn? Like, come on, bro. Why aren't you running Mega Horn?
So we can hit some Valley Grass? Why would they run some Valley Grass when they can run some
it's
Valley
not
Bug?
Very good.
Yeah.
All right. So, do we predict this?
Because that was definitely the switch.
Oh my God, that did a ton. Well, it was
that
a crit.
Didn't do it all.
Okay, that did nothing. Yeah, we just tank that. We drain punch.
Yeah.
Chill.
Ill because of the
Fluffy is a fair
drop.
Fluffy's
skill.
Not gonna save him after he close combated.
Well, yeah, I'm still safe. Fluffy's
and we drain punch this as well.
Drain punch again. Because Boltund is terrible and should not be an RU.
Why do we not have Mach Punch? What is Payback doing here? I mean, I guess it lost knockoff.
It's so many U-turns, we can kill Zatu. Never mind. Always good.
Yeah, basically.
When it U-turns, we can kill Zatu. That's a fire move.
I'm doing that. Oh, no, we're here, I guess. Another against Swifty Shift.
My man.
You could run like Hidden Power Grass or like Thunderbolt.
Oh my gosh, why is he running Pisidium when he could be running the more superior sock?
Did you not see that Ice Shard totally dunked?
I mean, it worked, but I mean, even if we didn't have Ice Shard, though, Lapras is still a problem.
It doesn't matter. Gator's getting free points here, alright?
I appreciate it.
He says I appreciate it.
Alright.
We have Pangoro on this squad. Hell yeah. It lost knockoff, but I know Pangoro still got.
Oh because my gosh.
I know X and Y Pangoro was running like Sky Uppercut and Crunch.
Yeah.
Oh,
why did you drain Punch?
Yeah, why did you drain Punch?
The question is, does it still get Gung Shot? If it does get Gung Shot, it's still really good. Okay, so it's still fine then.
I didn't know what I wanted either.
Darkest Larry.
Wait, are you guys staying in? Wait, no, look, before anybody clicks a move here. I said before anybody clicks a move here.
It did
we should have considered if we wanted to get burned or not.
We killed another one.
It doesn't matter, dude. And why are we running Mold Breaker? Do we have Earthquake on it? We don't have Earthquake on it. So what the hell is Mold Breaker here for?
Why are we not
running Iron Fist?
This is the set.
Hello?
This is a set.
Alright, I'm pretty scared about the Sigilyph.
I'm like tired of Fitz. He was switching into a special attacker. Oh.
So we're like gonna have a calm mind war, and neither of us have Psy Shock. We both have stored power.
We have stored power?
But we have the more powerful stored power because we also have iron defense.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Alright, now we iron defense twice. Never mind. We just keep clicking sword. Oh, he does have Psy Shock, but it's not powerful enough because of our iron defense. Dude, the iron defense literally saved us there.
I think we're dead, but I'm gonna click recover.
Why does this get knockoff? Hello?
Who?
He's in. Don't question it.
Okay, he's like 50 turns ahead of me.
Super privilege.
Okay,
I am so
the camera. Please just
why does this get to get knockoff? But like everything else loses knockoff. That's not fair.
Alright.
Oh, we boomed.
Alright.
Wait, what does Lunatone do? Rock polish?
This is DD. I forgot. This is DD Lazzle.
Yeah, DD Lazzle.
Wait, this gets Dragon Dance?
Yes.
Yeah, what the fuck? Are we on a physical?
No, it's actually gonna sleep.
I'm like face camera on right now.
Remember when Gator was running SD Rose Raid? That was a fun set.
I think like every grass type gets Swords Dance, basically.
He
went,
oh
my gosh.
Why is this DD Salazzle working?
Why not? This is me.
So funny.
By the way, this is at +1, and its special and its physical attack is only 10 or 20 points higher than its special attack.
But it's alert.
And that's at +1.
It's alert. I don't know. Okay,
we still in Gator's account.
Okay, fair play. But yeah, please change that Pangoro to Iron Fist, thank you. Like, if you have Earthquake, then running there's Root of Frost, but again, only if you Earthquake is it worth running Mold Breaker.
Fuck Sigilyph.
Yeah, Sigilyph's got it any better. Why was that? Why was that the play?
Nice Culber Berry.
Because Culber Berry, obviously. That it is a play then, because what the hell are we doing to it? Why is he rapid spinning? Is he trying to sweep us?
He's trying to sweep.
Oh shit! Not the guys. Don't miss this.
Oh my god, he's spiked!
Oh, why would you spike?
We don't have a switch in now. This doesn't switch him without AV. Oh, that's right, it's not his life orb got knocked off, so actually.
Look at Ice Shard carried again.
Okay, fine. Ice Shard is a good play, you're right. I'm just saying there are other options besides it, okay? Right, okay.
And now
there
that we're ground volley, there you go.
There we go.
Yeah, we go ground volley. What's the switch? I think we click parting shot here.
I know Glaceon freeze dry, but it's still garbage because of its speed and bulk.
And we click Hydro Pump because he's going
to
get
I wanted Glaceon to be good for a while, but.
Cheryl did indeed click freeze dry.
I am clicking.
Good job, Cheryl. You are the best player here.
Oh, flap arms. Yes.
Thank you, our NFT tier leader.
Look, I went 6-1 in
NFT. Thank you, our
NFT
tier leader, for being the best player in this entire
Why is it that low key I would be a better NFE tier leader and I've never even played that tier?
I went 6-1 in NFEPL. I'm good at that tier only. And I'm pretty proud of it.
All right, so, all right, we're talking. We click Hydro Pump here, guys.
Okay, that's fair. Okay,
let's do it.
And it
you see, it wasn't the play. Sure, was right all along. All right,
yeah, click Hydro Pump. You should have explicitly said someone else should click Hydro Pump.
Yo.
So that was also a choke.
I'm a volley ground, by the way. I hope you guys don't mind. And then we're gonna party out on the Quagsire.
Wait, don't we just win with Sword Saints?
No, because Quagsire.
We gotta kill the Quagsire with either Rillaboom or Lapras.
And then we can sweep with, like, Alcremie.
Oh, well, he doubled. He made a good double. We have the answer anyway, so who cares? Oh my god, that's like spec. Oh no, that's just a crit.
Alright, we need the gunk.
I can't hear.
No, I'm gonna. Yeah. I'm going for this instead. Watch this.
What?
Oh, that's not what I clicked. That's what Cheryl clicked. Why does he always get to
paid split? Weren't you?
It lived.
Where's our priority? Oh, that is an ice shard range or something. Where's our priority? But then I'm like, oh, that's right. That's right.
Ice shard. Whatever's going.
All right. So, like,
do we have a scarfer on this team?
Yes.
We do.
Oh,
boom. That's what I was about to say.
Oh, again, I don't know what the hell that thing does, so, like,
It has a decent speed tier, and it clicks moves.
Alright, going to Rillaboom.
Okay.
And then right, and now...
Woodhammer.
Die to recoil.
Who cares?
We're
doing a lot of damage here. Like, that's a lot of damage. We're in a micro range as well, by the way.
Okay, so this thing
Like, I don't care.
We're
Scarf, yeah.
Yeah,
unless
it's
you
choice
Scarf as well.
Oh.
I don't know.
Yeah, I guess
I'll just only one Scarf.
Okay.
Alright, parting shot. Right,
now
on
we got
this.
Right, this is where we baited the entire time, and we have Grass Pledge.
Oh, that's right, it does get Grass Pledge.
You know, Lapras
Fire Pledge or something.
Alright, do we pump?
He didn't click Salt, I feel.
I feel like it's just Ice Beam. I'm going for the Beam. I feel like that's a safe middle ground. Okay, fine, I'll pump.
I'm gonna go Flat Terms here.
I'm gonna pump.
He could try to Ultra Bait us and stay in.
I mean, what do you really... Like, he
okay, yeah, pump was the play, you guys were right. And we hit it. Okay, it didn't do that much, but it did okay.
Okay,
I'll just pump again. And now we go into Rillaboom and we kill stuff. Oh, never mind. I forgot. My bad. I forgot about rocks.
Okay, so we start.
This
guy.
We have Mach on this thing, but we outspeed.
The rocks away?
No, not at this point.
So, now we defog the rocks away when he goes into. He doesn't get. This
right,
works.
Give us guts.
Yes, give us the guts. What is he
How much do we do?
Well, he has Rocky Helmet, it looks like. Oh, that's two-way KOs at this point.
Of all moves!
So...
You wanna go into this Alcremie thingy?
It's a setup mod, it won't work.
It'll die to Toxic.
That'll think it'll just get toxic. Oh my god, I hate Clinton.
So...
I don't think we win.
Yeah, I think we lose because I choked it, my bad. I mean, granted, our thing would have died anyway when he switched into Delmize from Recoil.
We would have basically had to click U-turn over and over until it was, like, just Quagsire left.
Yeah, I don't think we were gonna win it anyway, but I guess I did choke away our win con. My bad.
Can we get off of Gator's account first?
We should probably do that.
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
I want points.
Alright, I'm gonna suggest we end this on...
What is Arctavish doing in RU?
Oh, I'm lagging, that's why.
I suggest we end this on the Flareon team that we started it with.
Yeah, we should do that.
So when are we, like, deleting Dracovish from the game? I know Seismitoad is OU just because of that one Mon plus Stealth Rock.
Yeah, basically.
Hi, Typhnol.
Oh, Flareon's running Flash Fire. Interesting.
So yeah. Attack it off. Just to
and so you can take like Heat Wave from.
I get it. I get it.
Weird that like of all the things for Flareon to actually do, it's be defensive.
Yeah. Right.
That's Matsuda
really good special defense. Let's be fair.
Matsuda really broke everything, did he not?
Look at that. Look at what we just did.
Fully imagined scenario right there.
Damn it.
He boosted our Lava Plume.
Damn it.
Do damage.
Just Lava Plume again. Oh, just no, lava plume again. Oh, just keep lava pluming.
Oh, wait, can we wish?
No, just keep lava pluming.
I was gonna say wish. That's like a free wish. Oh wait, that mod has toxic. I forgot.
Also, guys,
I say we go into this. I say we don't go into this.
Abort. What's our switch in here, Gastro?
Gastrodon's not taking that. We need to sack something.
Okay,
yeah,
so
we just mock punch
this
from like greater die.
This is a Fib team, therefore Fib made a bad team.
Alright, psychic things, I guess. Yeah. Oh, that's the that did nothing.
Oh my gosh, Fib is broken.
Bro, what is Fib
for? I got a violet. Okay, never mind.
Gastro, I guess.
That works out.
This is obviously like an impish beware.
I need to start skipping turns.
Matt did nothing. This is probably AV. I guess we could Earthquake as he lowers his defenses with close combat. Machamp is broken,
this
apparently.
Yeah. I mean, we're
this
also tier
is not allowed to have fighting
types. Really no fighting resist.
That's true. We do have we have two ice types and no fight and a steel type and no fighting resist.
To be fair. Yeah, to be fair, I think Choice Scarf Fridge just kind of does it.
Blizzard's also 100% accurate under hail, so... Oh, that did nothing.
Like I said, I don't think it beats type normal.
Taunt it.
It's not...
You have to taunt that.
Just keep blizzarding.
Hail, and we'll have to switch. Hey, can we just, like, set up on this with Steel Valley?
I guess you could try. I don't know.
Nice. Oh, never mind. It's going to be here.
Perfect
time.
I think we sack Flareon here, and then go into fridge.
Goodbye, Flareon.
Oh, we can Will-O-Wisp.
Wait, this was actually the answer.
No, Lava Plume, because
this was, Flareon was legit
effective.
The answer. I forgot Fluffy gives a fire weakness.
Yeah, it does.
Oh. Protect.
To scout, yeah, why not? He's just going to crunch. I assume these run banded, right?
I
banned or life orb. Either one is bad, so like, don't
either
bother.
One is bad. Well, now we need to hit a blizzard, which we do somehow. Yeah, I don't know how we managed to do that.
So therefore,
all right, now this thing is in.
We're skilled.
Okay, he's gonna use
it. Unless we're not skilled. If we hit, we're skilled.
Hey.
I think we sack Steel Valley. I think we go for the flinch here, honestly.
All right, that's fair.
That did 15.
He's gonna drink punch back regardless. Ooh.
But no, not if we flinch him to death. Oh never mind.
Alright,
now we go Vanillux, and then we Blizzard, and then we need a Windmith Rotom first.
To be fair, type null's not low enough to actually just... Oh shit.
What do you mean, oh shit?
It's okay, we're gonna freeze it,
Wait, yeah, if we freeze it.
I told you! Oh no!
Oh my god.
It was worth a shot.
I'm so sad.
All right, now we lose.
I even gave it my blessing.
Well, that was fun. Now we just need to not
maybe we can kill the struggle. Oh my gosh. We're gonna be
crit.
He just...
Struggle? Oh. Wait, how are we out of Blizzard? Blizzard's already. But this doesn't have pressure. How are we out already? Wait, one?
That's a lot of...
It does not get thick.
I guess we should do an outro.
Oh, we can't crit this thing, it has battle armor.
Nice outro.